Bell, and I'm at Easy Motors in Fresno, California on Belmont. And this is our final shoot for the commercial. Outtakes are also on this video, but this is the final take. Commercial for Easy Motors. And we'll get to show you the horses in a moment. To Hollywood with the Serapi on, ready for the commercial, having a little breakfast here. It's about 11 o'clock almost, so, well, they have breakfast, they have lunch, they have dinner. They're 24-hour eaters. And then that's his mother, and she's Beverly Hills, has done many shows in Beverly Hills for famous actors and actresses. And right now they both got the Serapis on. Traffic's coming. We're on the busy road of Belmont, and we'll show you the commercial preparation and then the final commercial as it develops. Lots of traffic. You can hear the noises behind me. My horse has your Mexican Serapi on, Hollywood, famous from the Conan O'Brien show, ready for this commercial for Easy Motors. Beverly Hills is ready. She's got her sombrero on. They're lining her up. Here comes Hollywood with her sombrero. Looking great with that Mexican colors on them. Camera's getting his shots lined up. Looking like Mexico for Easy Motors. These horses have been trained to stand still and be ready. Just as calm as can be. They're so calm they can do it without even any lead ropes. Like he wants another shot here. Get it right. For Telemundo. Telemundo is a Mexican TV station. Broadcast a lot of novellas and soap operas from Mexico City and probably from Spain as well, perhaps. This goes a shot of Beverly Hills. Gone nice and still, she's standing. Advertisers like that because they only have to do one shot. And production is expensive. He wants a head-on shot. This is another shot. You never know what they're going to use. So you got to shoot a lot and find out what's best for the commercial. Look how still they're standing, making their pose. That should help with the Spanish audience with these Mexican Serapis we have on them. Gives them a feeling of old Mexico and Tijuana. He just wants a lot of shots, so he has a lot to edit with. Now we're going to do a walk up. We're going to try it again. He's going to turn it around, make a U-turn, and come in towards the cameraman. Just like that. I don't know what the shot is for, but they've got Beverly Hills going into the office, I guess, to make a transaction, perhaps, and trade her in for a car, perhaps. I don't know what the commercial idea is going to be, but there she is. And he's shooting her. I guess he's going to make the contract, perhaps, and rent his horse for a car, sell it. There he is. Making a transaction right here. Transactions being made. Pay attention to this. Yeah, okay. Of course, all of it in Spanish. Commercial is over. Now we're going to bring the horse back, but he just wants to keep on eating over there. Well, we're all done with the horse part of the commercial. This sombrero is on this car for the next part of the commercial. They're going to have some way to use my horses and then segue into these cars with the sombrero on the cars that they're featuring in this television commercial. It's a busy road here in Fresno. If you don't know Fresno, Belmont's the street of auto parts, auto sales, auto accessories. Anything auto is on Belmont in Fresno, California. Let's get this truck just right. This commercial works. I assume they'll do more with our horses. That cameraman wants that shot just right. This is going to be on Spanish television. Come on, Rambo. They want to move you up there a little bit. Come on, Rambo. Come on. He'll go. There you go. Get him to where you want him.
Very nice personality.
The nice personalities. You got it right. Yeah. Getting some close-up shots for the commercial. Now we're setting up sombreros on both vehicles that'll be in the commercial. There you are.